As the aircraft is almost complete, it's time to paint the aircraft in the customer's colors. Aircraft are painted for two reasons: to showcase the customer's brand and image, and to protect the aircraft from corrosion. The painting of an aircraft starts with preparative measures, like sanding, masking of the areas which will not be painted, and surface cleaning. After that, the initial painting process starts. Once the paint process is complete, the aircraft will head to the flight line